everybody. Andy Waterman and Christine Orr coming at you from beautiful downtown Albion, Illinois.
Yes.
And this place is charming. That's a word that I'll use.
I think that's a great word to use.
Because there's so many cute little things. First of all, you got the pagoda when you come in town on the square.
Yes.
It's kind of, it's iconic.
I was just going to say that word.
And then you got Colyer Coffee House here, which is where we're doing our hidden gems from today. And
yes.
This has been in the family now for a long time. It was named after the owner's...
grandparents.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's been around for a while. It's a staple in Albion, and all the locals love it.
It's a fantastic looking building. It's great inside. And what's nice is it's a small business promoting other small businesses, which is great. And the drinks so far, I got a little iced coffee today since it's a little warm out. And it's fantastic.
I already had a lot of coffee this morning with three children. You have to have that.
Yes.
So I went ahead and went with the frozen hot chocolate, and it is phenomenal. So I would definitely go with the frozen hot chocolate.
So we had a good choice today.
Mm-hmm.
Good choice coming here.
Mm-hmm.
So when coming here to Albion, they do have a couple things coming up to bring you to the area. They've got their Albion Paint Out, which is on September 25th, and then they have their oh-so-famous chowder, and that's the Albion chowder, and that's going to happen the second Saturday in October. So I think that's kind of something different that people normally don't know about or come to, and I think that's something everyone should try out.
And the other two things that we have to mention, one, if you're coming here on just a normal Wednesday or whatever, they do have some pretty cool murals spread throughout.
Yes, they do.
So mm-hmm. we did a little photo op with the murals, which is kind of funny. And then the other thing that we have to mention is their flag display.
Ooh, for Veterans Day, yes. And that's going to be, obviously, November the 11th. Apparently, it is quite a sight, for sure.
So what we have learned so far with everything that we've mentioned is that Albion has, there's little stories just spread throughout
yes.
the town.
Yes.
And they've got their traditions.
Yes.
And they are rooted in them. And it's just a charming place to come visit and experience these traditions and listen to the stories of the folks in town.
I firmly agree with you, my friend.
While you're in Albion, be sure to check out Colyer Coffee House. They've got some amazing things. They've also got pastries and definitely just bask in kind of the Americana feel that is Albion.
You were on fire today.
It's all the coffee I earned.
definitely. When in town, you have to definitely check out all the sites, for sure.
All right, folks, that'll do it for this edition of Hidden Gems. Make sure to follow along with us with more Hidden Gems on our YouTube channel. And obviously, we'll be at you with more Hidden Gems as we hit the road. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.